great family around you and great friends, and that you'll be able to come through this horrific tragedy.